Mainline. I met a young lady in a club like this the other night, you know? And she looked at me and said, Rudy, I want you to go home with me. I said, baby, I don't go home with no women. I take them to a motel. She said, Daddy, I ain't got no husband. Come on home with me. I decided to go home with her. And you know what happened? When I got home with her and got in the bed and started wailing on that pussy, all at once I heard a knock on the door. I said, bitch, what the fuck is that? She said, that's my husband. Hide. I said, bitch, how in the hell is anybody gonna hide in one room? She said, nigga, jump out the window. I said, woman, look here, we're on the 13th floor. She said, motherfucker, this ain't no time to be superstitious. Jump. I know damn well I wasn't going to jump. So I run and jumped up over the front door seal, nuts hanging down, black ass out. And this big, burly motherfucker busted through the door, hollering, bitch, bitch, what the fuck you been doing? What the fuck you been doing? She said, nothing, daddy, nothing, daddy. Said, what the fuck is that hanging up over there on the door seal? Said, daddy, that's some doorbells I bought down at Sears. He said, I'm going to see if I can make these motherfuckers ring. This son of a bitch went in the closet and got a baseball bat and drew back at my nuts. And I looked down and said, ding dong, motherfucker, ding dong. I'm not lying.